The careful consideration of the evidence against him and discussions with witnesses, including witnesses from Curves and experts that we've engaged in the matter, Mr. Abad is elected to go to trial. And based upon the offer of 21 years and the exposure of 25 years, Mr. Abad has, you know, believes that it's in his best interest to let a jury hear his case. And he looks forward to his day in court on April 10th.